This is a spectacular road to take. Spectacular. Oh man, the view is. Look at what it is. Unfortunately, I have to keep my eyes on the road, not on the view. I hope the camera will do it for me, so I can watch it later.
What a place, huh? What a place. This is Mount Hunt and this is the Southern Alps range. This is obviously east, where Christchurch is located, about 2 hours drive from here. And this is me enjoying this wonderful place. Huge thank you for both of you for hosting me. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. I wish you all the best and see you again a little bit in the afternoon for coffee.
Maybe.
All right. Bye bye. Thank you.
I have the most important.
That's the one.
Alright, ciao. Great guys. As usual. Alright, let's try to find what is the situation with the tires. I really need to change the tires. They are seriously worn out. So they don't have tires here. I'll try. Oh man, look at this spectacular views. I'll try the next town, Ashburton. Should be nearby. It's where the fire is. Oh, not good. Yeah, the weather is even better. I don't know how many degrees it's now, but I don't even need my heated grip. Probably it's around almost 10 degrees. Alright, this is Ashburton already. Let's see. Can I find a shop? Alright, so this is the center. The guys say after McDonald's, turn left. So after McDonald's, I will turn left to see where is Suzuki shop. And then Yamaha is supposed to be next to it. So, let's see. Looks like much bigger town, so I hope I will be able to find tires. Mitsubishi, Honda, but these are cars. So I haven't found Suzuki, but I found Yamaha and Honda. So we'll check with it and then we'll go to Suzuki. The reason I don't want to go to Yamaha because I haven't heard anything good about Yamaha Ashburton, but let's check about the tires. Same story here, they can order it for me, but I don't need to be ordered. I don't want to wait. They said we can order it from Christchurch, but for me it's much easier to just to go to Christchurch and change the tires I need instead of waiting for these guys here. And also they said we not remove it from the bike, you have to remove it, which is fine, but it's alright. Alright, let's try to see Suzuki shop, and if they don't have anything, then it's obvious that I need to go to Christchurch. Alright, the decision is taken. I'm not gonna waste any more time here because it is obvious that I cannot find tires. So I'll go to Christchurch for that purpose. What I will do, I'll go back to Midven and we'll meet one guy there, and after that go to Christchurch. I won't risk much because the forecast for tomorrow is not good. It will definitely rain, maybe snowing, and with these tires I don't want to take the risk. So run away. See what it is? Wonderful. It's a beautiful valley. Stop here to make a picture. It is so spectacular. Check this out. What do you think? Nice, isn't it? This is a spectacular road to take. Spectacular. Oh man, the view is. Look at what it is. Unfortunately, I have to keep my eyes on the road, not on the view. And I hope the camera will do it for me so I can watch it later. This is Darfield, a small town in the middle of the road between Midven and Christchurch. Smell on sticks from everywhere. After Darfield, there is nothing really interesting, just straight road like this. I've got more 40 kilometers to Christchurch. This is West Milton. I think I've got around 20 k's more.
So guys, as I said, it's always good to have someone to help. Thanks to him.
You're most welcome.
Everything is perfect. And now thanks to this gentleman. What's your name? Tell me your name. Adam. Thanks to Adam. My tires are already sorted. And he has this 690. Perfectly set for adventures. See this kit and everything. What you have done yesterday? Tell me. Tell me what you have done yesterday.
I fell off.
Fell off on ice.
On ice.
Yeah, because the ice is not for motorcycles, but you don't mind, yeah? Yeah, wonderful shop, wonderful people everywhere. Just as usual, I'm very, very lucky. From 1 week, I tried to find tires, and now I came here, and thanks to these guys, the tires are already set up. Thank you very much.
Pleasure.
Wonderful, wonderful.
Awesome.
All right, job done. I got new tires. Excellent. Meters, 07 plus, rear and front. So now I'm more confident to ride on the north and back, especially if the weather gets worse, maybe raining, maybe ice, because the tires I got in the last few days, oh man, they were terrible, terrible. All right, good. Thanks to Tony, everything is soft, excellent, just excellent. Super cool. We'll go back to his place now. It's 3:30. No more rides for today. So tomorrow we're gonna ride around, see the city. Oh man, wonderful, just wonderful. We took this road which is going with twisty corners on the top of that hill, and behind me is Christchurch. Probably we're gonna have a really nice view from the top. Super nice road. I cannot really twist now because brand new tires. But at least to polish the edge of the tires.
thanks to Tony. Come here, Tony. Don't run away. Every time when he see the camera, he just run away. Run away. Thanks to Tony. The mission.
You don't want to ruin your camera.
The mission is completed. I've got new tires. Excellent.
Right.
And he brought me to this
the mountains over
amazing
there.
Place. Look at this. Excellent.
It's Christchurch on the bottom.
This is the top center of Christchurch. This is the famous cathedral, which one was destroyed by the earthquake a few years ago. And they're gonna rebuild it, but it's not clear how much time it's gonna take. This is actually a monument of who? John Robert Cooley. Goodley, or Goodley, all right. This is one old post office, and behind the office it's a modern style building. Oh, this is actually the pedestrian area, and over there many new buildings, brand new glass and steel modern buildings, again because of the earthquake. This is nice, cool. Don't be.
So everything is being renewed everywhere. You
yeah.
Everything
yeah.
Being
yeah. As well, everything was destroyed in this part.
Lots of it. Yeah.
What year? What year was the earthquake?
Past. 2009.
2009. Yeah.
February.
What is this theater or what is there?
This one over here.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's original old building that they've kept that there. It's a heritage building. And inside is a really nice bar and that guys.
Okay.
Interesting fellow. It's called the OGB.
Okay.
It's the old government building.
Oh,
yeah.
This is nice. Yeah.
And this is a botany garden, which is a nice place to relax. Yeah. Just to walk around. Yeah. I guess it's a favorite place for lovers. Walk around. See this staircase going nowhere. Interesting. Beautiful garden, beautiful. And Tony just told me that all the trees are brought from everywhere around the world. From England, from Europe, everywhere. Just planted here. So it's a nice place to spend a few hours. Look at now this tree. Nice. Huge. Giant sequoia or redwood.
All right. Redwood.
So, you're the person who controls. Pressure.
Alright, old buildings, art gallery on the other side.
The museum is the art gallery.
Okay, so this is a museum, Tony just told me, and the art gallery on the across the street. A nice fountain here in the middle. Beautiful building. Tony just told me that they have a plan to destroy it. What a nonsense. 1890. Oh, it's beautiful. Look at this. Where is that?
You know the man who invented the atomic bomb?
Yeah?
Yeah, this is where it's at.
All right.
This is a university.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Look at this. Ah, oh, people are crazy. Oh, they're gonna destroy all of this. Look at this. It's beautiful. I can't believe it.
So I've got it.
Oh man. I can't believe it, honestly. Nice piece of art, memorial about the victims of the attack in the mosque. They are us. We stand together. Cool. It's nice. And Christian lady with Muslim lady, they shook hands and hold this balloon. Yeah, nice. Christ College. All right. Like the uniform of the boys.